Day one. I am Adam, you are Eve. I'm glad you came to me in that, special dream. Today is the first day of the world. Would that make it Sunday then, or are you Adventist? Can we sleep late and mate, or do we have to get up early and hie ourselves to some sacred grove where walks the too bright light, the bearded one, with echo chamber voice and flashy late night lightning? Does he really want us to waste such a nice day flattering him, naming everything? Why is that our job anyway? And how come everything has to start with just the right words? Darling, sweetheart. And what's this thing we should call fire? Is lightning really the only way it starts? Oh, baby, baby, you're the most beautiful woman in the world. And I like what you're doing to me. And I, where did you learn that? And I just hope we can keep this thing up. Huh? Oh, yeah. And, isn't there anything else to eat?